and we left on April 28th. So it's taken us a little bit on this journey, but that's okay. Because God is good and He's been guiding our whole trip.